so many great musicians that have been visiting us here on Good Day.
Well, we had Paul Stanley from Kiss. He brought his artwork. And then Mickey came in from the Grateful Dead with his artwork. This might be the best, though.
Absolutely, it's the best because he's standing right next to us right now. Thank you, Michael, the drummer for Lynyrd Skynyrd for 20 years and also with the Damn Yankees. Before that, good morning to you.
Good morning.
You look great.
Right back at you.
It's like you're a vampire or something.
I am.
You just like are ageless, timeless, like absolutely fascinating.
It's the music business. It keeps us eternally young.
Yeah, I just do want to mention that you're going to be, you're still touring Lynyrd Skynyrd, of course.
Oh, yeah.
And you're going to be playing with Atlantic City.
Atlantic City, Saturday night.
Saturday night, this Saturday night.
Sunday at Wentworth Hard Rock Art Show.
At their great gallery, the Wentworth
yes.
Gallery there. How long have you been into acrylic art?
I started painting when I was 4 years old.
How neat, before even music.
Yeah, drumming at 9. So they have been a lifelong passion that really represent two halves of a whole.
Yeah.
So what's your influence? I love this. Your Instagram is Pixelism?
Pixelism, yes.
And this is Pixelism?
Yes.
Describe it to me. Explain what I'm looking at.
Well, can you tell what it is? It might be easier on
camera.
Oh,
I see it now. No, I can see it.
No,
sorry.
I was saying, whoa, let me go back. Let me look. Oh, I didn't see it till now. That's Mickey Mouse.
It's Mickey Mouse.
I'll be darned.
I was staring at my computer one day. I was waiting for something to load. The signal was kind of weak, and I was seeing a pixelated image, and I just thought, you know, it might be interesting to start doing art that picks up this pixelated thing that we've gotten used to seeing.
Well, how do you do it? That's acrylic paint.
That's acrylic paint, and I paint each individual square, and it's very time-consuming.
I get it. It's like a Mark Rothko. I mean, just one...
In a way.
Yeah.
And I will tell you that I painted... the Mickey Mouse Pixelism painting on tour with Lynyrd Skynyrd. I was carrying art supplies with me. I would set up an easel in my hotel room and paint during the day.